U.S. Chelsea rages GOP elects molesters, Clinton rape victim shuts her up with three words. Chelsea Handler is trying to establish herself as a political activist after she got dumped by Netflix. Handler, who has no experience in politics, is making a fool out of herself time and time again. Her latest gaffe came when she started raging about conservatives electing GOP molesters. Well, that's when Juanita Broderick, who accused Bill Clinton of violently raping her in an Arkansas motel room, responded directly to Handler, shutting her up with just three words. Chelsea Handler needs to get a life. She has way too much time on her hands since Netflix canceled her show, and she is obsessed with bashing President Donald Trump and anyone who supports him. She loves to attack via her Twitter account, but this time, she got shut down, looking like an utter fool. Handler tweeted, "Imagine being molested by an older man. Then that man denies ever doing it and then goes on and gets elected to United States Senate. Sick. What kind of message does that send to young girls everywhere? And men to all the men who abuse women?" Handler is talking about Roy Moore, who is running for Jeff Sessions' vacant Alabama seat in the Senate. Allegations came out about Moore over the weekend that he has denied, but Handler has also attacked President Trump in this same way. Juanita Broderick immediately took issue with Handler. She knows all about men who abuse women. She is the former hospital administrator and registered nurse who Slick Willie sought out for support while he was the Arkansas Attorney General running for governor. Under the premise of a meeting, Broderick was directed by Clinton staffers to a motel, which they assured her was being used as a temporary office for Bill. She recounted the assault on NBC News, saying, "He turned me around and started kissing me. I first pushed him away and just told him, 'No, please don't do that.' And the second time he tries to kiss me, he starts biting my lip," she cries. "Just a minute. He starts to, bite on my top lip, and I try to pull away from him, crying, and, then, he forces me down on the bed. And, I just was very frightened, and I tried to get away from him, and I told him no, that I didn't want this to happen." So, hearing her own story, you can appreciate Juanita's anger when she saw Handler's idiotic tweet. Broderick shut her up, starting with three words, then finished her off with an epic response, tweeting, "Yeah, at Chelsea Handler I can imagine. I was raped by the Arkansas AG who then becomes governor and president, and NBC held my interview explaining the rape until after his impeachment hearing. But I'm sure you don't want to go there." Handler's response? Nothing, nada, zero, zip, zilch. There was no way to come back from that truth bomb that smacked Handler hard. It was a reality check, showing the wannabe political activist that she might want to try to find another hobby because she is in way over her head. Then, poor Chelsea had to endure further humiliation when a picture of her with Harvey Weinstein was tweeted out. Yeah, that kind of wrecks her whole molester outrage. Some of you may recognize Mrs. Broderick from one of the presidential debates Donald Trump had against Hillary Clinton. She was invited by the Trump campaign, along with other alleged victims of Slick Willie, to sit in the audience, a brilliant ploy at the time. Bill turned red when he saw Juanita and the other women who were no more than a few feet away from him. Broderick's claims about the rape have never changed for over 20 years, she has not faltered on one detail, and she is compelling and totally believable. She also endured Hillary's smear campaign. Hillary, as we all know, took Bill's side and orchestrated henchmen to harass Bill's victims. He was impeached for lying about his sexual exploits in the Oval Office with Monica Lewinsky. So, when Handler takes it upon herself to make blanket statements about something she has no direct knowledge of, she is setting herself up to get what she deserves, an epic smackdown. Chelsea Handler just needs to shut up and go away. Go away.